Wake up! Wake up! It's time to wake up right now. You have school. You have school. You need to wake up right now. You need to cut it. You need to wake up for school, right? You need to cut it. Hey, raindrops, drop top. 3 minutes to wake up, right? Knock, knock. I don't know what this is.
I'm right here.
Hey guys, what's up, Adumi gang? I hope you're having an amazing day because I'm having an amazing day. So if I'm having an amazing day, you all should be having an amazing, happy day. I'm finally back in New York City. Look, New York City, my hood, near Central Park and next to the Dump Tower. If you guys do not know, I live probably like 5 minutes away from the Trump Tower, which is pretty weird and interesting living around it because I go through a lot of racist people around here. But at the same time, it's interesting seeing what they think. But it's all good. I'm heading to the Apple store right now. I'm gonna go buy a new iPhone because my phone is completely messed up. So I'm gonna get me an iPhone Plus, iPhone 7 Plus. I'm gonna try out the iPhone 7 Plus because the battery dies so fast in this. So if the iPhone 7 Plus doesn't work, I think I might be moving on from the iPhone, even though I can't move on from the iPhone. I don't know, because the battery died so fast. But what's up, man? What's up, my brothers, man? What up, man? How you doing, man? See, this is why I love New York City, because everyone is welcoming. In the UK, when I was vlogging yesterday, everyone was looking at me like if I had a gun or something. They were like, oh my God, he's vlogging. I'm about to meet up with Slim right now. I haven't seen him for so long, so I miss him, and I cannot wait to reunite with Slim. It's like a prank or something. What happened to the Apple Store? What happened to the Apple Store? Look. It's shut down. Usually the light is on. Is it closed? No way. They closed the Apple Store? I feel like I haven't been here for like years. Look. So they shut down the glass one. And they opened. There's a new Apple Store here.
What's good?
What's up, Slim? I miss you. I miss you, bro. I haven't seen him for so long, yo.
Come on, bro.
Where you been at, bro?
I'm hurting my ribcage, bro.
People looking at us, they're crazy. I need to get an iPhone, so I have no phone right now.
I'm getting this phone right here. I need a new case. Do you guys have an Adumi Gang case?
Huh?
Do you guys have this case?
Yeah, right. No.
You don't have that?
No.
Oh, man.
All right, guys. I still do not have my phone. It is being restored right now. It takes around an hour or two. So we're going to go eat. And then after that, I'm going to come back and get the phone. So I'm sorry, Slim, for keeping him stuck with me for like a whole hour or two. We're going to go eat right now. Slim is supposedly on a diet.
I'm on a diet.
I've seen his vlogs. He's working out, boxing. That's good. So you're going to stay on a diet during the UK tour?
That's it. I have to.
That's impossible.
I'm trying.
During tour, they give like chocolate candy.
No chocolates for Slimmy, bro.
I'm eating chocolate.
Maybe.
How about this? If I see Slim eating anything unhealthy, I have to give you a dare that he has to do on tour. All right?
Shit, all right. Every time I do something.
And no, low-key, don't sneak up. If he sneaks up, I'm vlogging.
All right,
cool. All right.
I got me a pastrami sandwich.
I like that. It's healthy.
All right, guys, so we just ran into this weird hater right now. Who was like this tall, kind of like muscular white guy. He has like a suit. He looked like a businessman. So he literally came up to me and he was like, Adam, you suck. F you. And I looked, I was confused. I thought it was like a prank or something. I look at Slim. I thought Slim was like pulling a prank on me, but it wasn't. You can know you have a best friend when Slim, like, when I didn't say that, he comes up, he's like, what? Slim started going crazy. I was like, Slim, chill, bro. Yeah. That's how you know my best friend, bro. I love Slim, man.
Love
Thank you,
too,
bro.
Always
your man.
I love you.
Oh, seriously, bro. Screw that guy, man.
Yeah, screw
trying
that
to make us
good.
Retaliate in a bad way. We're not going
to
retaliate.
We were supposed to, but Adam
I know.
Called me. I was
yeah, I know,
to.
I know.
But we always end up doing this negative shit and it makes us look bad. So
yeah, I know. Yeah. So you just got to
pick a way
out. Anyone who's negative to you, just be the bigger man. Just ignore it and be positive. Like,
so
this dude.
I'm glad that we're the bigger man. Big
we are the bigger
you know?
Man. You know what I'm saying? Screw him, man. If you're watching this, screw you. You suck, bro.
You suck.
You suck.
Bitch.
All right, guys. I officially got my new phone. Look how huge this is, look. So big, man. Feels so weird. And I don't have an Adumi Gang case because it's a different phone. So I need an Adumi Gang case. But we spent like 4 hours with this. Took so long. I thought it was gonna take like an hour or two, but it took like four freaking hours. So we're gonna go rehearse right now, me and Slim. So the camera's gonna be off for the UK tour, and I'll see you guys back when I'm home. Rehearsal time?
Rehearsal time.
Remember this? Slim, you do musically?
Yeah, bro, you know what I'm saying? You're missing my smart. You know what I'm saying?
What the hell? What the look at your profile picture. That's what, what the hell?
I got 16,000 followers. I'm musically famous.
I use musically often now, and I almost have 100,000 followers, fans, as they call it, musically. And Slim has 16,000 fans. It's like a start on musically. So you can pretty much say we're musically famous. Yeah. He's musically Slimmy Slim 94.1. 941. My one is Adam Style 93. Come follow us and watch us on musically. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, those dabs. You can't dab like me, bro.
I don't follow you on musically, right?
You don't follow me on Instagram?
On musically, yeah.
Why are you with me then, bro? Man, you don't follow me.
I didn't even know you have musically. Well, I'm following you.
I'm gonna follow you right now. Friendship over, bro. If you don't follow your friend on fucking social media,
I didn't know you have musically.
What kind of friendship is that, bro?
You used to roast people musically. Now we're doing collabs on musically.
That's what's up, man. Yeah, now people can roast us on musically. You know, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hold on. They can't roast us. We're musically famous. We're musically stars. The music we do is dope. You know what I'm saying?
So yeah, we can't roast us. We're gonna come on tour and start lip syncing and shit. You know what I mean?
We're gonna perform musically. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, Doomy Gang. So I just got home. Me and Slim were rehearsing. We had a long night just writing down a lot of stuff. And then I got home. I was filming a lot of videos that's gonna be shown on the UK tour. That's not gonna be shown anywhere. Only the UK tour. And it happens to be 6:30 a.m. right now. I have not slept because I've been filming the videos. I've been literally writing down, getting everything done for the UK tour because it's so hectic right now and I want to get it perfect for you guys. So it's 6:30 a.m. right now and I decided, you know what? Let me wake up Rima and let me take her to school because I've never taken her to school in the morning. So I'm gonna take her to school. So I'll see you guys in the next shot. And by the way, my room is like really, really messy. So please don't judge me. Like I'm going, it's under construction right now. It's under construction.
Rima. She's knocked up.
Rima. Surprise, I'm taking you to school. Damn, girls never wake up. Rima. She's knocked up.
Wake up. It's time to wake up right now. You have school. Rima, wake up right now.
She's still not waking up.
You need to wake up for school, right? You need to cut it.
Hey, raindrops, drop top. Rima needs to wake up right now. Not. I don't know what this is.
Who finally woke up? Rima? You okay?
It do me, gang. I am outside with Rima. It is raining. It's 7 a.m. right now. I'm about to take her to school. And of course, I'm not taking her walking. I'm taking her with my wife because I miss my wife. What kind of person?
Huh? The wife for me.
It's my wife.
No.
Yes?
No,
it's my wife.
No, it's the wife.
This is the first time in the world I take her to school. I believe so. So before I take her to school, I'm gonna take her to Dunkin' Donuts first. Oh my God, ah, it's raining. Piece of water. I'm gonna take her to Dunkin' Donuts to get some donuts for her whole class so you can have fun today. And come on, hop on, let's go. Go, my wife, be careful, my wife. Ready? Stand up a little bit. Has anyone ever took you to school with a bike?
No.
I'm the first one. I'm probably gonna be the only weirdo with a bike taking someone to school with a bike. All right, hold on tight. Guys, imagine pulling up in school like this. Like, hey, look at her. I got her book bag. Woo. One day, don't try this at home, kids. Woo. Right, we're heading to Dunkin' Donuts right now. Hey, say peace out, school.
Peace out, school.
Imagine I just don't take her to school and we just cut class. Whoa. You okay, Rima?
No, the rain is pee.
It's okay, hold on tight.
Adam, is the rain pee?
It's the rain what?
Is the rain pee?
Is the rain tea?
No, pee.
Clean?
Pee.
Rima just asked me if the rain is pee. The rain is not pee, don't say that. The rain is from Allah, okay?
Allah. I'm talking.
How many students do you have in your class?
I'm gonna go count it in school.
I'm talking about now, not count it in school. Look, yeah. I'm gonna give you 24 donuts. Is that enough? 24 donuts for your class? You don't even know. How much?
Like 12.
No, it's not. You have like 20 students, not 12.
Can you see it? Ah, that looks nice. Look at that, Rima. Can you give that for your whole class?
It's colorful, right?
Yeah, it's nice.
You ready to surprise your class? Yes?
I got 24 donuts. I don't know if that's enough. Hopefully it's enough. And Rima got chocolate milk. Here you go. You
ready to go?
Let's hop on the bike with my frozen book bag. People are looking at me like I'm weird. People think I'm her dad. And they're like, whoa, this is the coolest dad ever, man. Am I a cool dad?
Make sure you share it with all your friends, okay? And tell them it's from Rima and Adam, okay?
But some of the kids know you and they watch me new videos.
They watch our videos?
Rima, the donuts are bigger than you. Who's your best friend in school?
Courtney and Tandy.
You have a new best friend every single day. Come on, let's go.
Do you watch the videos?
Yeah.
You do? Nice, Rima. You're gonna be the first one to get a donut with Rima, okay?
Okay, Doomy Gang, so I'm heading back home. I couldn't really film inside, but Rima's school is so lit. Like, they're all so ratchet, they're all so fun. Rima gave them all the donuts, even to the teachers. Rima's so popular in school. Everyone is like, Rima! Rima's like, hey, Mistress, hey, Mr. Hey, Jessica, hey, Tanya, hey, how's it going? I'm like, Rima is so popular in school. I wish I could have recorded it, but it's all good. I'm heading back home. I need to go to sleep. I couldn't go to sleep, so I'll see you guys later.
All right, guys, so I just got home. That was really, really fun. Huge shout out to Rima School. You guys were so, so nice. I just got back home. I'm gonna head to sleep. But before I head to sleep, I'm gonna answer this question that I saw someone comment on today's vlog. The question was, what is the top three funniest moments at your meet and greets? And I thought that was a funny, funny question because a lot of funny stuff always happen like during meet and greets. So I'm gonna tell you guys the top three that happened during the Middle Eastern tour meet and greet. The first one is there was this like 8-9-year-old kid with like really long hair. It was a boy. But when he came up to me and hugged me, I was like, aw, she's so cute. Aw, she's adorable. And I told the dad, I was like, aw, she's adorable. How old is she? The dad looked at me and he was like, what the heck? Then the boy looked up at me and he was like, I'm a boy. Then I was awkwardly standing there like, oh man, this is so awkward, so cringy. So I had to pull it off and I was like, oh, I'm so sorry. Your hair was just really long and beautiful. I didn't know. I saw you from the back and I got mixed up like that before, you know, back in my days. Okay, so that was number three out of the funniest moments in the Middle East tour. Number two was this girl came up to me, like we had a couple pictures, we did a Snapchat video, and then at the end she was like, Adam, can I ask you something? And I'm like, yes. I thought it was probably gonna be like, oh, let me get your bandana or let me get like your hat or something like that. But she asked me this. I believe this was in Oman, Muscat, Oman. So the girl looks at me, she was like, can I smell your breath? And I look at her, I thought she was joking. She was like, I wanna smell your breath. I'm like, what? Like, girl, you wanna smell my breath? What? I don't know if you guys sometimes like are joking or pulling a prank or if you guys are actually serious, but I was dying right after. Me and Nas were dying laughing. That was number two out of the funniest moments. This is number one. This is the funniest thing ever. This was so, so funny. So this was in Abu Dhabi, and this lady came. She looked like she was around 30, 35 years old. She came with her kid, and then the kid came up to me and was like, oh my God, hi, blah, blah, blah. What's up, Adam? How's it going? Then the mother right away, she came. She was like, oh my God, I love your dad, Baba Saleh. He's so amazing. You should put him in videos more often. So I'm like, yeah, I will, definitely. I'll put him in a lot more videos. All she kept doing was talking about my dad. She kept telling me, oh, he's so adorable. He's so cute. He's so amazing. And I'm looking at him like, hold up, like, this girl's fangirling over a 67-year-old man, my dad. And then she tells me, does he have room for a second wife? Right in front of her kid. And I'm like, I got so speechless because I was caught off guard, so I didn't know what to say. I'm like, I don't know, you gotta ask him. Then in my head, I'm like, hold up, but like, if she like tweets about this or makes a video on this and my mom sees this and I said you have to ask him, my mom's gonna beat my butt. So I really didn't know what to say. I was just like, I don't know, you gotta ask him. And before she left, she was like, give him a big kiss for me. And then she left. And the funny thing is, she was like, she was pretty decent looking, like she was kind of cute. So my dad got a marriage proposal. Let me know, thumbs up if I should tell my dad about this so we can see his reaction. Let me know, leave a like, smash the like button if you guys actually want me to record my dad's reaction when I tell him about this, because I didn't really want to say it because then my mom's gonna come in, there's gonna be a whole Jerry Springer like reality TV show. So you guys let me know. Other than that, I'm heading to sleep. It's like, what time is it right now? Almost 8
a.m. Almost 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm headed to sleep, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, Doomy Gang. I love you guys. Take care. Peace. I love you. So, baby, please be who you want to be.